students, how are you? Are you fine? Okay. Now, already we revised 1 to 30 number names. Now, today we will see 30 to 50 number names. We learned the 1 to 100 number names in previous year. But again, we will revise number names. Okay. Then, today we will see 30 to 50. Then, shall I start? Okay. Now, see 3030. First, you read these numbers carefully and then you write the spelling. Thar. See the pronunciation of thar. P-H-I-R. Thar. And in front of this thar, you just add T-Y-T. T-Y-T. Now, 31. Then, what I pronounce first? 30. Then, first, you write the spelling of 30. P-H-R-R-T-Y-O-N-E, 31. Now 32, P-H-I-R-T-Y-T-W-O, 32. 33, P-H-I-R-T-Y-T-H-R-E-E, 33. 34, P-H-I-R-T-Y-F-O-U-R, 34. 35. P-H-I-R-T-Y-F-R-E-E. 35. 36. P-H-I-R-T-Y-S-R-X. 36. 37. P-H-I-R-T-Y-S-E-V-E-N. 37. 38. P-H-I-R-T-Y-E-I-G-H-T. 38. 39. P-H-I-R-T-Y-N-I-N-E. 39. See, F-O-R-T-Y. 4040. Then see the F-O-U-R-T-Y. This is the wrong spelling. See, U is not there. Only F-O-R-T-Y. U is not there, so F-O-U-R, this is the wrong spelling. Now see, 41, F-O-R-T-Y-O-N-E, 41, 42, F-O-R-T-Y-D-W-O, 42, 43, F-O-R-T-Y-T-H-R-E, 43, then 44, F-O-R-T-Y-F-O-U-R, 44, 45, F-O-R-T-Y-F-R-E-E, 45, 46, F-O-R-T-Y-S-R-X, 46, 47, F-O-R-T-Y-S-E-V-E-N, 47, 48, F-O-R-T-Y-E-I-G-H-T, 48, then 49, F-O-R-T-Y-N-I-N-E, 49. Then see 50. 50. Okay. First you write 30 to 50 number names in your maths notebook. First you mention date and day. Then write heading number names 30 to 50. And then start writing these number names. And see afterwards, this is your homework. Afterwards, you complete this homework. See, randomly numbers are there. You just read the number first and then write the spelling. First number is 12. 1, 2, 12. Then write here the spelling of 12. T-W-E-L-V-E. 12. Like that only you write. Okay? Bye.